Is America ready?
Is the U.S. next?
Is America...
Hallelujah. They tell us Jesus died at 33. Know what's funny? That's the highest degree in masonry. They put subliminals in the word to confound the reader. That's why we need the Holy Spirit to interpret things. The lion and pen of the scribes handle the scriptures falsely. Jeremiah 8:8, deception is costly. Yahusha Hamashiach, son of the living God. Hair like Basquiat, divine toast and wine from his soul. No private stop, his death was the cost of our transgression. Church put us on, but something off about that man complexion.